If your account is included in the GCS High Touch billing policy, this video is for you. By now, you've probably received an email notification, letting you know that your account needs to transition from debit or credit cards as payment options. We're here to walk you through this process. Our goal is to ensure you have a smooth transition. By the end of this video, you'll be able to understand your payment options, understand how to apply to monthly invoicing, learn how to transition your account to an allowed payment method, and learn your support paths whenever needed. To drive consistent billing experiences for customers and improve payment reliability, we are now requiring GCS ads clients to pay via monthly invoicing or direct debit payment options. In this video, we will navigate through the monthly invoicing processes. Monthly invoicing means that you receive an invoice every month that you can pay by check or wire transfer depending on your location. For US-based clients, you can also pay your invoice by ACH direct debit. There's no fee for using monthly invoicing. Now, your invoice will always state the payment options available to you and the number of days you have to pay for that invoice. These are called net payment terms. The payment's due date will always be noted as well. To run ads on monthly invoicing, you have to have a credit line. This needs to be approved by Google's finance team before you can get set up on monthly invoicing. Once approved, you'll get a new payments profile ID, which is a 12-digit number. Once you've been asked to transition, you'll typically have 30 days from the notification date to update your payment method. Please understand that there are no exceptions to this policy, and compliance is strictly enforced. Unfortunately, if you do not transition before your deadline, your account may be paused until a compliant payment method is on file. We want to avoid any disruption to your campaigns, so let's look at each of your payment options closely to ensure as smooth a transition as possible. Rest assured that each is pretty straightforward. The first step to transition to monthly invoicing is to apply for a credit line. Once you're ready, fill out this form and support will get back to you within the next 24 hours. On the form, you'll need to provide essential details about your business, like business registration documents, registered legal company name, and registered corporate address. This information helps our finance team conduct a full review, with the process similar to how a bank would assess a credit card or mortgage application. To ensure your credit line is sufficient for your spending needs, provide a list of all the accounts that will be using this line of credit. It's important that we get a complete list so the finance team can set an amount that's sufficient for not just your spending needs today, but in the future as well. If you have any questions about the information requested on the form, chat with us so we can clarify what information you're being asked for. Once you submit your application, our credit team will review. This process can take some time, and it's common that a request might take a few business days to process. So plan ahead and make sure you reach out with enough time to complete your transition. The finance team may also follow up for additional documents or information to complete their assessment. We recommend getting started as soon as possible, ahead of your transition deadline. Once your credit line is approved, you'll receive a unique payments profile ID. Crucially, you'll also need to accept a Master Service Agreement, or MSA. The MSA is sent via email to the primary payment user you designated during your credit line application. The MSA needs to be accepted via online click to accept. For a credit line to be used, it needs to have an accepted MSA on file. For this reason, accepting the MSA is vital. The primary payment user should keep an eye out for it and accept it promptly. After you've accepted the MSA, allow 24 to 48 hours for the Get Started button to appear in your Google Ads billing summary page. Once you see the button, note that to be able to click on it, an administrator of your MCC would first need to log in to the MCC. From there, drill down to your Google Ads account, and then click the Get Started button, and follow the on-screen prompts to finalize the transition process to monthly invoicing. If you do not have an MCC linked, then the admin of the account can simply click on the button. Be sure to double-check the payments profile name that will be used for monthly invoicing before completing the transition. The transition only takes a couple of minutes. If for any reason the button doesn't appear, or you encounter any other issues during this process, reach out to Google Ads support. They're there to guide you through any challenges and ensure your transition is successful. These changes ensure a more secure and streamlined payment experience with Google Ads going forward. For more information on billing policy-related topics, visit the Google Ads Help Center.